Hi, NorthGate family. Let me give you a little tour about church is being different. Come on in. Here we are. Here we are in classroom 24, as set up as a studio. Pastor Michael has worked on lighting and arrangements and made for a new location. So this is where we film the sermons. In order to have a quality that should be pleasing for the viewer, this is how we are going to do the next few weeks of church until this season passes. Want to just let you know, I have already filmed Sunday's sermon. I'm excited to take you to a place in Isaiah 26, particularly verse 3, as well as Acts chapter 1 and verse 8. But you'll see that on Sunday. You can tune in at 9:30. We'll have a virtual playlist that you can listen to for worship music. And then following that will be the sermon. We're birthing life groups via digital online effect. And so we want you to be able to host or be a part of one. There's a form on our website page. Please go to our website and participate. One of the things I'm going to talk about in my sermon is that we gather, but then there's also the scatter. And we're in that phase, that season where the church has scattered, but we still need to gather where two or three are together, there the Lord is. And it doesn't need to be a large number, but not to be alone. You need to be with others. And so we want to continue to gather together, but it's not necessarily here at the building for the season. Hopefully this will pass and we'll again be back together. But in the meantime, we are creating life groups where you will be in a smaller group of people and be able to have fellowship together. Lastly, we want you to know that you can and need to continue to worship the Lord by the giving and your generosity. I need the Lord's blessing. Therefore, I don't stop presenting my offering to Him. He blesses those who seek Him first. My trust is in the Lord. And because I demonstrate my trust, I give to Him. We can receive offerings here at any time. You can mail them, but use the P.O. Box, P.O. Box 1898, Cathedral City, California, 92235. We do not have a physical mailing address, so don't mail it to the building. It'll bounce back to you. You can give online, and you can also do auto pay from your own bank. We have many people who do that, but again, you need to have it auto pay sent to the P.O. Box, not the physical address of the building. The Lord continues to bless, and He will. He has promised to provide and protect. I know some of you have already been told you don't have a job. We're praying for you. There's a whole prayer piece. Pray for one another. Download the app. Use that prayer so we can have community together through that app. Pray for those. There are people who are putting prayer requests on there. Go to that app and pray for those requests. Trust that we will learn how to do church differently in this season of life. And I appreciate you and your grace and your participation in this as we learn together through this new season of life. Thank you. May Jesus continue to bless you. He is good and He is faithful. Amen. Amen.